another
level style
game.
Absolutely.
Solid dash into Messmore. Throwing out some good arrows.
Ooh,
get the fall into shine.
Oh. Ooh, man, I can't recover.
I'm going to go to the next one.
No, they probably really walked into that one.
Definitely. Oh, there's a chain grab.
Ooh.
No one's saying A, of course, because you know, no one likes saying it.
It's absolutely fine, though.
Solid episode. Get the F smash. Okay. And then another game. Alright, but now the pick's in Big Joe's court, so we're gonna see how this responds. Alright, starting off, we see solid dash dancing. Really neutral game, no one's going in too hard. Just like, there's that down smash. Definitely smash 4 on the way.
It's the best one.
For sure.
And he gets a grab. Most of that FD against Box is just really one-sided match unless you have like really solid shine mechanics early on.
True.
Mm-hmm. I don't know what to do. Throw out some mess match early. I'll give it the down throw. I'm not going for those up throw combos. We'll figure that out.
Nick.
Back to the ambiance in the middle of the stage.
I agree with the full screen.
Big Joe. Really solid movement of Big Joe. Back to full screen. Everything's good. Solid grab. Yes. Down smash, no tech. Game's a little bit slower now. Mars is really controlling the tempo. Throws out the miss smash, gets punished for it. Yeah, I think it's a joke. Fox from Outer Space.
I told you that.
Alright, there's a grab. This time, yes, man.
And it's going to be forward.
Grab the left. That should be stuck. And there it is. Fox still knows how to play though.
He
lost.
Let's go.
There's back throw. Should be an easy up. Oh, and he drops it. Up here. Down the ground. No punish. It was nasty. Kind of really well.
He drops it.
Save me.
Going there very high for some.
Trying to throw out that counter. And there's the one. I tend to shine when I'm manic or anything, like I'm nervous. Just go for like multi-shine really quick. There's a yes smash. If he gets a large, oh no. one for the on-stage spike a full 7 meters away.
This is getting to on. It's more and more likely that Bumpy's not going to make this full setup.
One ball F smash to the limit. There it is. And he goes for the down tilts. We're still at him. There's the F smash. It should be it.
Yeah.
And it's over.
Big Joe takes a 3-1.
Big Joe takes a set. He will be in cruise against Pioneer. Coming up.
You playing this?
Well, what's that? Are we in the afternoon to get here? Pretty early?
I
live in Minnesota. Yeah, I live in Florida. Why aren't you working with us? There it is.
Who's playing on the big screen?
Yeah, who's playing on right now?
Someone's
playing on the big screen right now. Yo, look at these names. So what is that big screen right now?
What's your name?
until he was doing for it, but was punished. Instagram.
Look at my face.
Oh my gosh.
Although I will say this, you're only as good as your weakest link, so you're only as good as your solo.
Yeah, you're only as good as your
solo. How do you kind of ice these is split apart. You gotta kill them as quick as you can.
Exactly.
But then you can still,
as long as you're not being streaming right now,
it doesn't matter.
It doesn't matter.
Waddle has a really good solo, and that's why he was able to beat Dark Reign and win in the Monday Night Melee this week.
Yeah.
I'm going to go to the hospital. I thought it was one.
the standing lava floating at the edge. Right now, that P7 is way. Right now, that P7 is way. And another stock is taken. Could we see the 4 stock? We see the 4 stock. So, leading to be a lot of trouble
for the fans.
We're just
sending them over,
No. Yeah. Why did I move this? Why can't we move this? Oh, okay. I didn't know that was like scripted recording or anything. That's what you usually do, but right now that thing's blocking it. Alright, so the dynamic is total sandbagger. That's because he's sandbagging. Don't you realize that, Ryan? Ryan GG? Let's see, do we got a... Man, Apple both out the tubes. Try to tone out the competition. But right now, he's not listening. Everyone's just trash talking. We got a lot of tunes right now. A lot of music. A lot of MP3s being jammed between the tunes. Lots of combat going on in the center. The turnip has been put out. And it looks like the Green Messmore is losing another stock. He's there. Three Messmore's got a lot of percentage on those. He's going to find a way to attack them on. make it a little closer game. Those are the episodes of Dreadnought, nothing really happens there.
Let's see how it works out.
That one was hot.
It gets kind of like 16.
What were the judges doing with the sign there? It didn't really work out.
They got stuck in the
chair. He's juggling around the down smash. Another dangerous down smash. Oh! Will we see a kill? Will we see a kill? Do we see a lot of moves?
Ooh.
I see some good guys. Like, you think Messmore trying to make this a game? And it's one stock of beats! Let's see, Alex, Ken free Messmore. Figure out a way to take the stock without losing his own stock. So let's see, we got Apple still in this. He's down 3 stocks now. Find him now at 17. Or he's Selene is down at 12.
How many people are in
this? I think it's 5. Yeah, it's 5 because it's 4 stock team. Yeah. Ooh, we got a legendary duo. I'm holding the number 2 seed. And the first fire flare goes down.
Yeah,
We got to see all the knees right here, but no kill. let's see where we're going this time. We got, Breezy going up against a duo. Duo is less stock. He's already taken out two people. So it's a wonderful performance right here. As Duo has, SC three times. I don't know, but dude, what is it going to do? This thing saved like one sack from being easy.
He's got it. Yes, this is a suicide.
The neutral side starts.
We're going to see two suicides in this game.
go with the ground knee down.
Oh, fair to do.
Okay, Slick's getting close. Lots of stops, lots of grabs. Lots of more grabs. Another shot, a stop. Ooh, and a knee. Are we going to see a stop here? Ooh, and the first stock is taken. Putting Slick even greater in the lead. Ooh, BBC is chasing. Now Duo is also chasing. They're both trying to look for each other. They need to miss. There's some more misses.
Easy to grab.
Duo trying to go for more stops. We got a lot of these tiny players early in this situation. And the knee does it in again. That's two stocks taken. Can Duo be stopped? He's a monster. Dude, we don't even need that egg.
You can finish that, I said.
You'll be able to finish it out.
Are you playing Dr. Mario at all?
Yeah? Do some grabs, the stops, do a knee, but this knee, See how this plays out for him. Chad, I think he's dynamic trying to sandbag right now. And the first stock goes to Bubby.
Take one stock.
Bubby, just looking for some hits. Ooh, you missed shield and it's a grab. See how that is? Ooh, get him some back on the stage for the hit from the fire. Get the good punch. Let's go back to the edge guard. He missed it. Just try to look for him. Oh!
What a savage! Is this
a thermal?
Oh, yeah, dude! I'm trying to push him off, but just sandbags it in! Choking so hard!
That was a lot of time.
I haven't seen someone choke so hard since the Seahawks chose not to run the ball.
It's so dumb.
Ooh, lots of exchanging of grabs, not working out.
Oh my god.
Ooh, jumping around,
my head almost had it.
They're jumping around. Let's go for the grab in there. Does he make it? Yeah, he stays on stage. Lots of lasers.
Dude, we got some confusing and conflicting tags going on. It's gonna be hard to count
date.
Oh, we're going to FD.
Yeah, but this is not gonna be suicide.
What do you think's going on in Dynamics Mind Battle? He's down on the stock. He's gotta finish this off with the D win.
Yeah,
dude, it's all right. Ready? Yeah, he's gonna have a sandbag. How can you move by him? And then he's going with those quick short hops to do a hit. And then easily hits the rock. We're getting the first set of feet, boys.
Yeah.
We're the first set of feet.
Okay, that one's kind of the focus in the chat.
He's talking about it. Dude, we got a comment from the chat. All you 765 says, suicide is the right thing to do. Send it back. Wow. Let's see, we got a thousand to do. Oh, what's going on?
What's your
turn?
Sam.
Sam? Sam? Okay. We got Sam going against Dynamic. Four stocks each, Falco Ditto. That one could be staged, I can't remember the name of it.
Wait, which one's
true? He's blue. He's player one. See, this conflicting tag is really good to have. He's the one in four. It's easy three-stock matchup right here. Lots of jumping, lots of shining. The crowd's going to be quiet right here. It's a really intense matchup. This is probably sucked. Dynamic running is like he's always a sandbagger. Oh, get some shine combos. Some laser. A lot of fire and lasers back and forth across the screen. Dude, we're delayed.
I feel like I could easily slip by the
Never mind.
I'm gonna go to the hospital. I do not want the best team! You are going to see the best team forward now! I lost it on both teams! Are we done? We have all of them! I know we don't! This is all we're telling!
Yeah. Watch the screen. Time to go.
We got to sweet.
I'm 45-0.
Oh, is this a double Bowser team? My lord.
Double Bowser. Falco squaring off against the blue bowser, and then squaring off against the other blue bowser. Oh, no, this is a good impressive team control here. I'm taking all stock, and I think. Okay. I was also impressed by the combo on the bowser for that first stock, and then all the success, so.
Right,
Team Secretary. I'm just playing. I'm Yeah.
What was it?
Did you just say that on the stream?
Yeah!
I don't know if you said it earlier. Wait, you said it on the
No,
it's been 2 hours. It's been 2 hours. I don't know.
Some script.
Is it one?
Alright, blue stick, blue, going over to the table.
It looks like they're both on stage. Sean's trying to keep Chris off the edge. Chris takes that. Blue team, yes, they are on point to the stocks. Looks like they might be even more stocks. Sam's and Mark down to two stocks, with Blue team having four stocks each. First blue stock. A full double combo down there. It's all about every part of it. And then it gets combos by Sean. Chris goes in with the knee against the wall, gets grabbed by an arm. Sean seems to be charging the smash attack, especially near the edge. Chris sets Sean on the edge. Sean's like, oh no, he gets on the edge. Oh, he's back. He's standing up. Chris goes for Adam! Oh my gosh! Disrespect! Sean in his last stop, he took it right in the dive. So Joey, last stock against Blue Team, which has four stocks right now. Looks like Adam. Oh, Adam! He's going to the turn on his partner. Oh, it looks like Chris is on his way up to his enemy. He's just taking out everybody. Chris is so mad here. So mad. It looks like the red team is getting straight in.
Here we have the Polygons coming in. Oh, the Polygons saves the turret! It looks like they only had two stocks each compared to the five stocks on the blue team. They go into the Sudoku! Oh, he goes through the Sudoku! that was a strategy back in the day when PokeFlex was played. it's Astro Green, so probably, the Hoover almost takes Sean away.
No!
So the unknown saves him. Oh, it looks like Adam did not know the point of attack. Looks back. So Sean's at pretty high percentages. He gets a charge shot on Peach. They're chasing him. He's going back to center stage with his knee. That's a 2-0, boys.
What is the city?
Ballistic Fluid goes out of losers, and they will play the wedge between Monster Gang and Fruity Nuts. I'm gonna step off the commentary. It's been a good thing in the direction.
What is that? Save.
Were you standing? No, you were, dude. You were standing. You were just playing bad.
Dick is
going
to go for
Dragon.
I think he's
going to
Sending is going to get purpose. Is it
a
bit
I'm
doing good. Let's just let them do the initiative. Oh, we can't. Wait, no, we
gotta
have
it.
I'll start that. Elsa X-Anna. Elsa X-Anna versus Messmore, nothing wrong on stream!
On stream!
Dude, Alright, Stream, you get us the nods. What do you think is gonna happen? Press 1 if you think Messmore should be free. Press 2 if you think he should be jailed. There's no one in the stream. Adam, I'm trying to like narrow this stream, but it's hard because no one in the stream. There's literally no one in the stream. I don't even think the stream is live. I don't, it's just like, it's been stuck in this, it's buffering.
Oh my god.
But it's like we're recording under the lap. Let's just pretend the stream is running. Alright, stream. If you think Messmore should be free, press 1. If you think Riley should be jailed, press 2.
I pressed 1 and 2.
I pressed 12.
Alright, this is our Messmore.
This is a legendary match.
Oh my god, no!
The roulette's starting up. He did nothing. Oh, I gotta text. I'm gonna text her right now. Of course, the legend Kristoff. I should have known. Oh no! Did you guys just play the Widow's Peak?
Yes.
That's a pretty good.